week's video. Now today, we're going to be playing on Scrapyard 24/7, which is an old classic map on the original Call of Duty games. Now they brought this out alongside some old classic guns, but modified them slightly. Obviously, we've got blueprints for the MP7, but the main gun that is actually coming game is obviously the Vector. Now it's a rapid fire SMG, but if we go all the way along, I think it's level 80 or something like that. Here we go, Silver Fox. Now it's got certain attachments on this gun, look absolutely insane. So if we go all the way over to this gun and we look at the preview, we can see it's very basic with the structure, but obviously if we go all the way over to the 85, I think it is, you've got a Merc foregrip, stipholder grip tape, which is unusual, sight of hands, a laser, and a ZLR Serb muzzle, so it looks pretty decent. It looks really slick, kind of looks futuristic in my opinion, and the scope and everything like that looks absolutely unreal, so I definitely want to try and get to that sort of level soon with that gun. But I'm not going to buy the battle pass, because obviously if you look, you can get the gun for free at level 15, so we're going to do Scrapyard 24/7 and just level up and see what we can do. Obviously, the guns I have is pretty decent anyway, with MP7 and M4A1, but I haven't got the growl at the moment, and that'll have to be unlocked at a certain time. Well, I don't even think I can unlock it, but it doesn't matter, I've got it on other accounts and things like that, because I have several other different accounts that I usually play on. I usually just do and use this account for my Midnight Whispers accounts and videos. But that being said, guys, if you are new, please hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and please turn on the post notifications to be able to do every single video that goes out. Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how we get on in this demolition. Okay, so it's sort of like search and destroy, I think, but I don't know if we're going to be stealthy or if we got to be come and collect. I'm not too sure. So sort of is like a search and destroy. This is such an open map. Well, not an open map, but very like, oh wow. Bad aiming. Oh wow, are you serious? That's just typical. Damn it. Also, it's not like search and destroy, you do actually survive. You just gotta stop them from planting all the bombs, I guess. That's pretty cool. But today, guys, I'm chewing on two strips of Hubba Bubba chewing gum. Melon flavour, actually. I'm not actually a massive fan of watermelon flavoured things, or even watermelon itself, but I kind of like the chewing gum on this. It's actually quite nice. Okay, well, it looks like they've secured A, unfortunately. That's kind of annoying. just like that. But yeah, this is quite an old traditional sort of map. I think this was on Modern Warfare 2, I think. I can't quite remember. Just see him. Right through here. Oh, really? When I get nudged. That's annoying. Wow, okay. Are you for real? That was seriously close. Wow. You can't really see me there. I don't know how he even spotted me on that point. That's pretty crazy. Oh, wow. Bye, mate. What? Are you serious? You see what the MP5's gonna be like. Oh, yeah, we got this. Boom, nice. Than I expected. Nice. Wow, are you serious? Somehow I got 12 kills on 11 devs. It's not a great ratio, but at the same time we got a defuse. We kept us in the lead. So now I think we're the ones that actually have to try and defuse. Oh no, try and start the bomb. I think the hardest one is going to be B, so I reckon we should go straight to B. Was clutch. was nice. That was decent. Oh, wait, what? We diffused that somehow. That's so annoying. Same time, if you do it at the same time, then the team's going to be more pressured onto getting the other one. This lag is unreal. That's got to be what? I don't understand why it doesn't stick to them. Okay. Now we're not really caring about actually just trying to kill people. We're trying to just get to the goddamn bomb. If I even got a kill then, did I? Oh yeah, I did. Okay, fair enough. Now this is the problem. We're actually having a problem with trying to kill people and they're going to be just camping on that. Which is kind of annoying. Nice. That is tough. No way. Did he seriously just get that off? Come on, dude, you got this. Let's go. Okay, now I'm getting shot from the back, which is absolutely unreal. Wow, how are they defusing it that quickly? Okay, that'll do at least. Like I said, guys, I'm not trying to get as many kills as I can on devs, I'm just trying to get this bomb going. I'm defending it well. This is what we need to do, right? If someone is going to be guarding us, we need to have that guard coming in from every single... Okay, that's just spawn kill. That's just stupid. I should do it. See, they've just got that little camping spot up in there. So what we need to do is actually try and infiltrate and get inside. I don't even think we have even that much time. This is what's annoying. They've got the walls to keep them covered. Yeah, we've got 10 seconds. Yeah, we might... yeah, we've got a negative as well. We're done. That's annoying. Is it's gonna be sudden death. I'm just thinking whether it's gonna be one bomb that we gotta just defend, or first one to, I don't know what it is. Yeah, so it's one bomb. One of us is gonna try and arm it and defuse it, so this is gonna be tough. I just get the winning defuse. I think I did. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We've got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Yes. Let's go. That is how it's done. That was awesome. I really enjoyed that one, actually. Was actually on the bomb. Oh damn. No, that was good. That was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that one. I've gotta say, you do level up ridiculously fast on this game. It's quite mad. But it's not too bad, I guess. So we're gonna try one more game. The same map. See if we have a team deathmatch or something nice. Yeah. Okay, this will really test us now, because, like I said, it's called Scrapyard, but I'm not gonna lie, it is really scrappy. You know, you're gonna die within an instant if you get more than a 6-kill streak just from camping. Then you know you're not playing the game right. It's a highly intense game. Fun, but I think it's gonna be a lot of fun with the team deathmatch personally. Now, I haven't even got a headset on right now, so I can't exactly hear what is going on in the game, but you guys will be able to hear it while this game is actually going on. I forgot to put on the headset, so yeah. But like I said, guys, if you did enjoy it and you want to see more Call of Duty Warzone or Modern Warfare, the new guns, new maps, everything like that, let me know in the comment section. Like this video if you haven't already. Okay, double kill. Nice little good start. No one else has killed anybody else yet, so that's kind of interesting. People just, out here. Let me switch sides. Wow, I didn't even see him. Where was he? Wow, just camping. So I mean, guys, you're only gonna get mainly just campers sitting in it. sensitivity's gone a bit weird at the moment on this game. Not gonna lie, it's interesting. Did I just get a 2-in-1? That was literally insane. That was literally those two sandwiched between each other and they both died. That was crazy. I looked quite cool. Revenge is sweet. What is that? What is this camper? Stand him. What the hell? But they're not even winning, so it just makes them look even worse. Because everybody on our team is actually just trying to hunt them down. Okay, whatever that guy has as a gun is absolutely insanely rapid. That killed me instantly. Didn't even have a chance to even properly focus on him. Oh, hello there, mate. Always seems to be the same guy that I'm killing. Revenge on me, I think. That's alright, we're winning. 2-game winning streak, that's how we do it. Guess we're doing alright. Okay, we got revenge. Wow. Okay, that was really weird. It lagged out a little bit a sec. That was really weird. I'd say this game is a little bit jarry at the moment. Okay, nice. Whoa. Are you serious? How many bullets do you need to be putting you? Okay, that was sweaty. That is insanely sweaty. I'm thinking this is flipping Warzone for God's sake. Same guy, I think. So, we're doing alright. I mean, 12 kills is not great, but I guess this map is not the sort of game that you get, you know, 30 kills at a time. There you go. I knew you were gonna get killed soon. Oh, whoa. Okay, we got one. We got one. I'm happy about that. Just chuck the grenade and hope for the best. Hello, camper. Wow, that post was in the way the whole time. That's so annoying. Okay, what is going on? This is insane. Chill. Wow, okay, well, 17 and probably 10, I think, or 12. Not an amazing ratio, obviously, but, you know, this guy's a level 106 on our team, and he's only got 10 kills. That's embarrassing, I gotta say. mean, it's still positive. The ratio is still not that bad, but, you know, we can work with that. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy the video, please hit that like button. If you are new, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and if you want to see more, guys, put in the comment section down below that you want to see more Modern Warfare. But yeah, that's been it for me today, and I hope you guys did enjoy it, and I'll see you all with a brand new video tomorrow. Cheers, guys.